him running from 16th Avenue. They never found the fingerprint or the weapon that was used. But someone killed country music, cut out its heart and soul. They got away with murder down on Music Row. The almighty dollar and the lust for worldwide fame slowly killed tradition and relent. Someone should hang.
You tell them, Alan.
Well, they all say not guilty, but the